thank Paul Morant for that one. Thanks, Paul. I think it's called one of the best rock songs for a very good reason. We're going to end this set with a song, again, by Eric Clapton with his band Cream.
Another.
And so, again, it's an easy one, one-on-one, right?
Yeah.
And I think most of us who were around, this is 66, 67.
I'm sleeping in the
Thank you. So just a couple of things. There were some white cards passed around. So if you're so inclined, fill them out. And that's your ticket to the door prizes tonight. So if you're so inclined, door prizes. We have some really incredible door prizes from our distributors. We've got a turntable, headphones, a digital to analog converter, if you know what that's about, a record cleaning brush. We have Fionn McCool's down the street stepped up to the plate. So we're now going to have a live session. I ran into Jay Pullman. We brought him in for the Blues and Jazz Fest. And he played at our shop. And unfortunately, it was a small crowd. So I knew today would be a larger crowd. So I thought that Jay deserved that. He has nothing in common with the music we've heard this evening, except he's an original and a powerful musician. And I'm going to let Jay take over now for about 20 minutes.